scoot for the nearest tree. These German madmen are off in a bone-cracking scooter race over the hills and through the fields near Hochheim, Germany. No flat race for them. No monotonous circling of a nice, smooth track. They want their action with bounce in it, and that's what they're getting. Dust off the mantelpiece, Frieda. Hans will be home for dinner. Our cameraman says that the heat was almost unbearable, but the scooter bugs don't seem to notice as over hill and dale they bump their merry way. If it gets too hot, well, there's always a cooling mud pack. Despite all his ups and downs, Hans Strook comes in the winner, and he's showered with more than praise.